Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Shocking pictures show a husky in severe distress after being locked inside its owner's car for 2 hours as temperatures soared. The disturbing images show the pooch lying limp on the tarmac after being freed from the vehicle, which had been sitting in 29 degrees heat. A parking ticket on the car led those who discovered the dog to conclude it had been there for around 2 hours. Shocking pictures show the husky dog trapped inside a car in dangerous heat in Swindon, Wiltshire. The dog collapsed onto the tarmac of the car park after it was released from the car. Officers placed a bowl of water next to it. However, it appeared too weak to drink, according to witnesses. When the owners did return to the car, they reportedly gave false information to the police before becoming abusive. Samantha Claire Hardwidge and a colleague stumbled upon the husky in Swindon, Wiltshire, before sharing the pictures online yesterday. Posting the pictures online, Samantha wrote, "Shout out to the owners of this car who felt it appropriate to leave their husky in their car. The parking ticket shows them arriving at 10:47 a.m. The dog was found by me and my colleague in a poor state at 12:35 p.m., with a parking ticket showing they could park until 1:46 p.m. The police were called and removed the dog from the car. The owners arrived back at the car and proceeded to shout and swear that they didn't see what the problem is. The owners refused to take the dog to the vets to be checked despite it being visibly distressed from being in the car for so long. Samantha Claire Hardwidge and police officers attempted to cool the car by preventing more sunlight from heating up its interior. The dog's owners reportedly showed no remorse over their actions, which could have led to their pet's death. The owners refused to pass the details to the police and eventually gave false information. The dog was seized so it could be checked by a vet. The post has received more than 15,000 shares and nearly 5,000 comments. KSL said, "Disgusting, the owners should be locked in the car for several hours and then go to jail if they're still alive." Susan Barker added, "Bad enough to lock any creature in a car with this heat, let alone a husky type with a thick underfur. Morons." Ted Davis added, "Stupid is not what I would say, so cruel. Bloody idiots." While Valerie Lawn said simply, "Disgusting behavior," speaking to a local paper, a spokeswoman from Wiltshire Police said yesterday, "When we arrived the dog was heavily panting and not responding. The window was slightly open but the dog was obviously in distress. We managed to get the dog out and a kind member of the public got it some fresh water. Fortunately, the dog perked up." Social media users were critical of the dog's owner's behavior. "The owners arrived and we ensured that the dog was taken to a local vet's for a checkup. Temperatures in Swindon reached a high of 29 degrees yesterday, but temperatures inside the car would have been much higher." A Wiltshire Police spokesman added today, "It is not advisable to leave any animal locked in a car during warm weather. A car can become as hot as an oven very quickly, even when it doesn't feel that warm outside. The RSPCA estimates that in 22-degree weather, a car can reach an unbearable 47 degrees within an hour. If you come across a dog in a car during warm weather, and you're concerned that the dog appears uncomfortable, you should call police on 101 to report it. If the dog is in clear distress, then call us on 999. No arrests have been made, but police said inquiries were ongoing."